years.
Yeah, you look like you're doing pretty good.
Well, I've still got it, pal. What are you doing here?
I need to talk to you about the tablet.
What the heck is Shortstack doing here?
Hey, Gus. You're looking well, Reginald.
What are you here to frame us again? Send us back to the slammer?
Okay, I didn't frame you. You were actually stealing, and I was the one who got you out of jail, so.
Yeah.
Larry, we've got a nice life here. You know, the past is the past. We moved on.
I don't think this guy's moved on.
Listen to him, monkey face.
We put all that tablet stuff behind us, Larry. It's old news.
Besides, we really never knew anything about that old tablet. We just worked there.
Something's up with it.
I told you I can't help you.
Well, maybe this kid can.
Maybe we better talk alone.
Expedition like that, pretty amazing thing for a 12-year-old boy. I tried to move on, but there was something about that tablet.
It's turning green, like some sort of corrosion. And something's happening. Teddy and Dexter, Jed and Octavius, they're all acting weird. It's like the green rust is affecting them.
The end will come.
What?
The locals. They warned us. They begged us to leave that tomb alone. I mean, I thought it meant the end of the world. But maybe it meant the end.
The end of the magic.
Should have listened. Instead, we shipped Aachen, the tablet, off to New York, and his folks to England.
Wait. Achenrath's parents are in England?
It was a joint expedition. Some of the artifacts stayed in Egypt. The rest was divided up between New York and the British Museum.
Aachen said that his father knew the secrets of the tablet. I think I have to go talk to him.